It's Brad Titmus. Fucking hell, it's Brad Titmus! Cause someone passed it, made me stop and stare. Oh, Dracula comes from Transylvania. Stevie Nicks books about kleptomania. Johnny looked out of his bedroom window and shouted to his mum for a deal.
Even though I married Trevor. computer. Jesus Christ, come on down! If you ever worked at how you get triangles from a cow, you need butter, milk and cheese and an equilateral chain. James Dean was just a careless driver. That barrel in the row was just a flat. Ninety-9% of barbers look like Bob Todd. 99% of barbers look like Bob Todd. 99% of barbers look like Bob Todd. 99% of barbers look like Bob Todd. Mary had a little lamb. The doctors were astounded. Everywhere she went, gynecologists around her. They've been cutting off blue paper now. They're sampling good business. I don't normally like tomato junk, but this is delicious. Percent of garbage look like Bob Tom. 99% of garbage look like Bob Tom. 99% of garbage look like Bob Tom. 99% of garbage look like Bob Tom. Hey ho. The sun is Jimmy clear, always shouting out. Where's my permission? Percent of goggles look like Bob Todd. 99% of goggles look like Bob Todd. Thank you, sir. would you mind, dear boy? I just can't stand all this tension. Please let me in front of you so I can pass the mention. No! Oh, fuck off, no! Was going through a state of depression in his bedroom when he reached out for the jar. He swallowed every last pill and he lay back on his duvet, a highly boned coat with those straps, not the right way to ooh, to kill yourself. Stop the size of bubbling brook. I'll try to catch myself a stallion. When the stallion says to me, it's a bird fire that you broke, and so they I cannot wait to see the host of water. But when to the next day,
walking off stage, bass player. By when you're a driver of a train, speeding out of Trumpton with a cargo of cocaine. I get a high when I'm the pilot of a plane, touching down in Camber with a stone gun on my brain. Under bridges to our destination, careful with that split mutine, it causes conversation. Every Saturday I get the chiggly skins, and they always smash my windows cause the home side always wins. Time flies by when you're a driver of a train, gonna get me slingers out of crack up once again. Under bridges, over bridges to our destination, careful with that confusion, it causes condensation. We'll be right back.
you.
Precious Mackenzie, boy, I remember you well. Coming up for the tapioca, I would sit and I'd watch you excel. Those legendary rivulets would trickle on down the Yorkshire. Well, I always wondered what the kid when you packed it all in.
What are you doing today? What have you done with the money?
Well, how much did single trip pay?
You think you were misunderstood?
I do.
I bumped into Mr. IQ.
Said, hey, Alfino, this is not 1972. Still about to kick Edward and get that small boy off your knee. Melt down your ring to think to get yourself off the TV.
But you could get fixed it for me. To come down and suck out your kidneys. I've got the young girl that you see. Who wants to stay alive for what's still cold?
When I'm pining for a cigarette, I think of all the free ones. If I killed myself and came back as a beagle. Whoa. I left my heart in Papworth General.
Everybody's doing the Len Ganley Stance. 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 No, 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 my locomotion. No, 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 more dancing in the street. No, 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 my mashed potatoes. No, 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 more shoveling up the feet. Everybody's doing the Len Ganley Stance. Everybody doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody doing a Len Ganley Stance.
Everybody's doing the Len Ganley Stance. Keep your arms as rigid as a juggernaut. Clench your fist, point your knuckles straight ahead. Do your best to look like a teddy bear. Then try pretend to look perfectly dead. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Praise the Lord, you all look so beautiful. Bulging waistcoat, skirty into neck. Shine your shoes and head for the crucible. Brush the face and keep the crowd in check. Cause everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance.
Whoa.
Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing the Len Ganley Stance.
That's right.
Everybody's doing the Len Ganley Stance.
You know what I do all the time?
I'm here to do this for you.
Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance.
Come on, baby, do the Len Ganley Stance! Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance. Everybody's doing a Len Ganley Stance.
Come on, baby, do the Len Ganley Stance.
Thank you, Todd. Secure on the roads in winter,
but the nauseating bashfulness of early Diana made me want to set fire to commemorative tea towels.
A warm rose deep to my heart, I had it in my head and I couldn't understand. Behind me stood a maniac laughing at me. Said I like to watch the actors. Yeah, I saw it in the actors.
Ow!
you fold your grandma's neck and smother her in custard as a contribution to your folio. And the very next morning, you take her into college and the tutor with the field on the polio says, well, yeah, it's got potential and it could well be essential, but it should be more dramatic if you know what I mean. Have you tuned in to Radio Gaga every Friday evening at 6 a.m? Scan the airwaves for Radio Gaga. It goes something like this.
What did God give us, Neil?
God gave us life, man.
Oh, well, he really did, sure. One, two, three, four, John the Baptist knows the score.
God gave us life. God gave bless you. At least five, probably. I don't know. It's the continuous cremation of Hattie Jacques.
Tempered banana tree, we're hardly the buyer in rocks, rich tattle creek. We were like two rubber ducks that passed each other in the mouth. I can sound like Maxwell when I'm crossroads. She threw an apple in my eye, poor blimey. Alex Haley was adopted, that was called a disappointment. When England won the World Cup now 20 years ago, Wembley must have been a sea of smiles. Well, I think Kenneth Wolstenholme summed up the moment rather well when he said, just look at Nobby Styles. Yeah. She threw an apple in my eye, caught the limey. Alex Haley was adopted, that was called a disappointment. Cremating Hattie Jakes, I'm not surprised. Come on now, let's face it, she was fat. It usually takes forever trying to burn the grossly oversized. Who would ever want to look like that? She had a face that could launch a thousand dredges. I could never get her on my portable TV. She threw an apple in my eye, caught my eye. Alex Haley was adopted, that was called a disappointment.
Chigley and the town, and it's spreading like pneumonia. Doesn't look like going down. There's trouble at the fire station. Someone's at the sack, and the lads are going to launch a scheme to fuck off that big black. Selfie see McGarry to get himself a mate. And on the 12th of CS, Captain, gonna be a late. We've had tanker bombers in since 1966. And now subversion's in the air in the shape of like bricks. Someone get a message to the captain's store that they better start assembling the boys from the floor. And keep this is honeymoon right out of sight. Cause there's gonna be a riot down in Trumpton tonight. All this aristocracy has really got to stop. We can overthrow the surgery and kidnap on the north. And Chippy mentioned socialists could start the market square. The big plan to assassinate our autocratic mayor. We'll be right back.
Britain leaders bash their corn grinders to war. With windmill sails and bumper nails, they smash the town on war. But Snorty and his boys arrive with what big as their crew. Whereupon they bring about a military coup. Someone get a message to the captain Snort that they better start assembling the boys from the fortress. Right out of sight, cause it's gonna be a riot and it's wrong for now. So we're gonna have to turn a cap this fall. But they gotta start assembling boys from the floor. Jesus, it's only been right out of sight. It's gonna be a riot and it's wrong for now. Cheers, thanks a lot. It's all. Thank you. He had scale extra pen because of that. He thought he was better than you. Every day after school, you'd go round there to play it, hoping to compete for some kind of championship. But it always took about 15 billion hours to set the track up. But even when you did, the thing never seemed to work. It was the dodgy transformer, again and again. The dodgy transformer, again and again. It was the dodgy transformer, again and again. The dodgy transformer, the cost of the whole time. Which was expensive in those days. So he sent his doting mother up the stairs with the stepladders to get the Subuto out of the loft. He had all the accessories required for that Big Mac atmosphere, the crowd and the dugout and the floodlights too. You'd always get palmed off with a headless centre forward and a goalkeeper with no arms and a face like his. To get hold of the Dukla Prague away kit, which is on Colonna Sports Shop, and he kept it to one side. And after only 5 minutes, you'd be down to 10 men, because it sent off your right back for taking the place from under his left winger. Come to half time, you were losing 4-0. Each and every goal, a hotly disputed penalty. So you smash off the floodlights, and the match was abandoned. And the dog was barking, and you'd be banned from his house. And your travelling army, synthetic supporters, will be taken away from you and thrown in the bin. Oh. And now he's working in a job of the future. He hands me my gyro every 2 weeks. Me, I'm on the lookout. The proper transformer. Thank you.
can't do that. My voice isn't there. That's what I'm like. Thanks a lot, anyway. This is Bastard Son of Dean Friedman.
Thank your lucky stars that you're not the fastest son of Big Green.